to hit the moon. Moon landing. Now I'm thinking somewhere on the sunny side. Don't necessarily want to be on the dark side of the moon. Might find some alien spaceships or alien robots. Haven't felt any moon gravity yet, though. You'd think there would be some, but try to land on the moon. I don't know, should I go in backwards or forward, or does that really even matter? And I'm not feeling any gravity, but I'm thinking we want to be over there where that ice is. Oh, I'm feeling gravity now. 0.12 gravity. Right in there, I'm thinking right down below, right there on that ice. We may need ice to get off this rock. Everything's inverted, so a little weird. Little weird. I just realized that. There's just a tear bit of gravity, but go ahead and break orbit. I need to make some adjustments. I forgot. If you haven't noticed, I added another cargo container. It took us 3 hours to get over here from the planet. So I had to stop at, you know, and search every asteroid along the way to keep my ice fully stocked. And then I finally found platinum. I mean, you look on my GPS, you can see platinum at 71.88 kilometers. I mean, I went from the other side of the planet there where we took off, all the way around, searching every little rock, and finally found some platinum. But first, since I added this extra cargo box, because we were just full, and I stocked up on some platinum here, as you can see. Let me get rid of this stone. So it looks like I'm gonna have to extend. The landing gear out because it's just like right there with that cargo container, and I don't want to lose that because that's got the platinum in it. How was that? Did I just purge ice? I don't know. I don't know what that was. It scared the crap out of me. That was weird. The hell is that? It's like it's a relieving pit pressure or something. I don't know. For some reason, that just doesn't look like there's enough. Oh, that's why. Thought that looked a little weird, a little close together. Okay, so let's just. Yeah, I know the antenna is incomplete because I didn't have enough components to make the container or container or antenna, whatever it is. So turn off auto lock. All right, let's descend. We should be able to descend right in and land on the moon. Got some gravity now. It's my first time ever landing on the moon in space. Engineers, you think there would be more gravity field than this? Or maybe it's just, I don't know. Maybe it's bigger than what it looks on the moon. 0.25 G's. Are those really big mountains? Just can't tell. And we're there. Landed on the moon. That's cool. We're on the moon, y'all. I don't know. I guess I was kind of expecting it to be a little bit. Gravity. We're walking. We're on the moon. There's the Earth. Hey, hello, Earth. Hello. 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 We're on the moon. Character animations, victory. Yay. Yay. Hello from Earth. We made it. We are on the moon. Yes. Jumping's not. Well, we're here. Hey. We're on the moon. We're on the moon. I'm excited. Welcome to the moon. All right. So, sorry, just. Get a little makeshift base going. Can't jump. You'd think you'd be able to jump. More than that, but I guess not. What is this? Okay, we don't need that. We don't need that. Oh, maybe that in the future here. Like to get some air pressurization. Large cargo container, yeah. Yeah. Most of these, don't need that. Don't need that. We're gonna need these. Yes. Windows for sure. But more importantly, oops, we need and an assembler. We don't need a hydrogen tank. We need a refinery. And eventually one of those. We need power. We need a reactor. We need solar panels. We need batteries. Okay. So first, we're going to need a refinery. We need power too. No. This is the most important. Once we get that and get the power and the assembler, that's the three core components we need for the station. Because that'll allow us to, go mine some more stuff, refine everything, and then use, building. Motors, computers, and large steel tubes. Interesting. We're on the moon, y'all, but I don't have large steel tubes. Oh, well, we're just gonna have to cannibalize the hydrogen thrusters for sure. Oh, right there. It's a good thing I had them atmospheric thrusters on there, huh? I'm still four large steel tubes short. Well, there's only four per thruster. Yeah, we got a refinery. Don't know if we need a large reactor for this space. That's an awful big reactor. Now that still a large ass reactor. Is that? Thousand reactor components. I don't remember throwing down 2,000 reactor components before. I don't remember having to do that. You sure it wasn't this one? We might have to hold off on that. Well, first things first, man. This one, right? Assembler, yeah. What do I got? Let's hold up all my inventory. Oh, grids. Well, didn't expect that. I got 452 explosives in here. I have no idea. I'm just gonna have to get the bare essentials up. Oh, I got no displays, man. I gotta be able to hack this. Let's get a functional hack. No, I gotta have displays. What about if I threw the computers in there? Would that work? No, I need four displays. All the way to the moon, and I'm short freaking displays. Isn't that some crap or what? And the only thing I can think of that has any displays here. Is the cockpit, and I need the cockpit. It's got four displays on it. I need a cockpit to replenish my power and my O2. Not a zilch. It's not happening, man. It's not happening. All the way to the moon, we can't even put a freaking display down. Why can't I, am I missing something here? That's too big. Oh, that'll work. That's what we need. Nope. Come on, I can't put that big thing in here. We'll be here all month long trying to get one display out of it. I got on me that's on motors. Well, shit. What, did we even pack power cells? No power cells, huh? Well, I don't know. Looks like we're pretty screwed here. Can't make a base on the moon without certain key components, power cells for batteries. We got solar panels. We have no solar panels. We can't even make solar panels displays. A measly little thing like a displays, and we're screwed. So we're here, we're on the moon, but we can't establish a base on the moon. Let's get rid of these damn. Motors, so I can do something. So the only thing I have with displays is that damn cockpit. Interesting. I can get power from the medical room. Right? All we need is interior plates and shit. That's the only doors on top and the bottom. Okay, so can't jump for shit on the moon. I don't know why that's bothering me, but it's just bothering me. What needs 10 displays? Well, we're on the moon. That's all that matters. I know what I'm going to have to do. Going to have dismantle that cockpit. Give me my four displays so I can build this assembler. And then we're going to have to break down the reactor on the ship. I mean, that ship is gone. I'm just gonna have to dismantle that whole damn thing. But first, we need the assembler made here. We need power. We need power. Power. How are we gonna get power? Can't make batteries, can't make solar panels, and I can't believe that's the only reactor we can make. I didn't make a big ass reactor like that down on Earth. I made something like this. I wonder if I can just drop this somewhere. Is that what it is? That's what it is. I had the super large reactor out. We don't need that one. We need this one. And it doesn't take displays. So, construction metal grid and reactor components, computers. Eight large Really? Is that little eight large tubes? That's it? That's what screwed me up? Really? It's so weird flying sideways. All right, so we're a little bit closer. Was that large still? Can I really have a large still tubes? Of course I am, because right, we have to dismantle the thruster here. Really, one more thruster? I just happen to have one more thruster here. Yeah, you saw that, right? Since it's not built yet, I wonder. That mean we got power? We got power. Ten displays, right? One display, but we only got four in a cockpit. We need this built. What's it take to make a display? Silicon and iron. I didn't mind any iron. I got plenty of freaking motors though. Okay. We can do this. We can do this. We're just gonna have to actually. Leaning. That's a cargo container right there. Right? Well, I can hack it without a display. Small steel tubes and computers. Thinking. Those small steel tubes. Imagine that. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. Construction in large steel tubes? Really? Still four shy. I need two large. What's missing is the display from the cockpit. Got a supply of oxygen and hydrogen. So now we just need to worry about the power. Find that uranium. Not that we need it or anything. I need this cargo container. We're going to be dismantling the cockpit, so that's probably not a good thing. What are drills made of? Plenty enough room in that refinery for all this. How am I still short? Small still tubes. All right. What on here is small still tubes? Oh, there's the conveyor junction box. Really, that one display is preventing the hack? Well, shit. shit, 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 shit. Well, plenty of components. Plenty of components. Just don't have. Curious. 10 displays. Five displays. Four displays. Can you get power through a passenger seat? I don't know. I've never tried that. You can get power through the passenger seat. Well, hot diggity dog, man. Look at that. All right, so we got power. We can replenish our O2 bottles from there. We got plenty of ice. Yes. So we just need four displays now. Shit. I wonder if I can take off enough from here. So everything else doesn't fall. We got an assembler. I'm just so excited. I just can't believe it. I'm so excited. Fifteen metal components. just so excited. I just can't hide it. Where's right there? And yeah, why not? I mean, we're just gonna transfer everything over there anyways, but oh, I need three. Ah, we're set. We're golden. All right. Well, that's it, man. We're established on the moon. I've got power. I've got the components. We can start building and expanding the base. I don't have a ship, so we're definitely stranded here. I mean, I still have the hydrogen tank, but I mean, I can rebuild off of that though. I mean, you know, yeah. I have to go find some iron, you know, the resources here on the moon. And, but the moon base is now our home for the time being. I mean, I had to cannibalize enough off of it, but, hey. We're alive on the moon. And that's all that matters, right? We've got like so many motors. Yeah, it's like dismantling the original lander and cannibalizing the motors for the thing, for the base preparations. But we're alive. Got power, we got O2, hydrogen. Hot damn, baby. Cobalt. Well, we found some cobalt stuff when we were rolling around. And look at that, grab a generator. I've got tons of these for some reason. Got tons of those, so yes, we're good. We're here. We're alive on the moon. Silicon. I got so much silicon, man. All right, well, I'm going to call that for this episode. I think we're about an hour now, and I will off camera dismantle the rest of our spaceship, or I may just rebuild it and use it to mine on the moon. Actually, you know, I'll probably just dismantle it since we don't need hydrogen anymore since we've got platinum. Yeah, I'll just dismantle this completely, start building on the base here. Get get a bunch of assemblers up, get Tim up and running on here. But we're on the moon, and that sure is a pretty sight right there. All right, so thanks for watching. Hit the like button if you like. Subscribe for more notifications on future videos. This is Peng. I'll see you next time.